हेलो, दिस इज अ मॉडल नंबर 197 RFID कंट्रोल लोड। द यूज ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट इज ओनली ऑथोराइज्ड पर्सन कैन हैंडल द लोड। फॉर डेमो पर्पज वी आर पुटिंग हियर द बल्ब, बट वी कैन पुट हियर एनी काइंड ऑफ एसी लोड एट हियर। फर्स्टली वी विल सी द बेसिक हार्डवेयर। दिस इज स्टेप डाउन ट्रांसफॉर्मर, माइक्रोकंट्रोल यूनिट, LCD डिस्प्ले फॉर शोइंग द ऑपरेशन, and main part is a RFID reader. We'll see the output. Now this is a RFID card. Whenever tag on it, it is a authorized card, that's why load is on. When this card is again tagged, once again, then automatically opposite operation means if load is on, then load will be off. For another card, now load is on. Again, suppose first person is come, then this is the first card, that's why it is authorized card and load will be off. When unauthorized person will become, this is unauthorized card, and whenever it will be tagged, then on the LCD display it shows card is not found, means only authorized card which number is programmed in the microcontroller, that card only accept and load will be controlled. Thank you.